YouTubers, JD here for Just Doing the Repair, and these are the faucets that are underneath the sink. And to turn them closed and off, you want to turn them clockwise. Okay, to turn them on, you want to turn counterclockwise. The right is cold, the left is hot, and I'll have a diagram in the description or in the video here. And I hope this helps you very much in case you have a valve leak on top. You know how to turn the water off. Have a nice day.